kazoos added straws. For this demonstration, I chose red. Okay, at first, you're going to want to bite that part of the end so it's flat. Make sure it's very flat. Perfect. And then, you want to take some scissors. For this demonstration, I'm being really careful. And cut the edge of them until they're sharp. Like that. Okay. And then you're going to want to open up a bit and then test it out by pressing your lips on this and blowing as much air as you can.
Excuse me.
Really dead. And that's how you make a homemade kazoo out of a straw.
So, what time, what does that one kid say?
He can't be like the kazoo kid.
No, say it. Say what he says.
He says, you, me, and the kazoo. No, I can't do this. Let me try playing two at a time.